Hey friends, it's time to get up and get moving. So stand up, clear an open space, and here we go. The only other thing you're gonna need is your imagination. Poof!
Roger that, Eagle's Nest. I will train these gators to become astronauts. Over and out. Hey gators, Neil here. Neil Armstrong, I hope you're ready for astronaut training. So get up, get ready. We're gonna start by 5 space launches. We're gonna squat down, touch the ground with our hands, on blast off, rocket into the sky. Here we go. Squat down. 3, 2, 1, blast off. 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 Very good. Now, in space, we've got to be ready to dodge asteroids. So get down and get ready. Both hands on the ground. Put 1 foot up, 1 foot back. We're doing 5 asteroid dodges together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5. Good work. Now, our next one. Star Jacks. Stand tall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Next one, moonwalk. Walking on the moon like I've done, it's all moon motion. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Awesome. Up here in space, we've got to be ready to hit light speed at any moment. So we're going to burst with jogging in place and then burst into light speed running. Get ready. Jog in place. Pump those arms. Get those knees in place. All right, 5 second burst of light speed. Ready? Go. Normal pace. What's that? Oh, you want to do it again? Okay. Get ready for lunch. And back to normal. Great running. Man, you got to be astronauts in no time. Wait, what's that? Do I do it one more time? Sounds good to me. Ready? Go. Congratulations. You did it. You completed your training.
Well done. You're now all your very own astronaut. Hey, and now that you've completed your training, keep in mind, in life, always shoot for the moon. Because even if you miss, you're sure and bound to land among the stars.